local group that mentors African-American teenage girls is celebrating 65 years.
Our attendance reporter, Nate Holmes, gives us a look at the program and how it's served the community for decades.
The San Diego chapter of Alpha Kappa Alpha Sorority, Incorporated has one mission: encourage scholastic achievement, strong ethical standards, and be a service to all mankind. For over six decades, those values have been used to mentor teenage girls around the county. During the 1950s, the chapter held its first debutante ball to expose young girls to cultural opportunities. It was historically the debut of young ladies ages 16 to 19 as official members of society.
Now it has grown into a leadership academy where we equip the young people with life skills.
Got to be a little bit a part of the college community because they had a professor come in and actually teach us about. We did Black History and also PERG, which was college readiness.
And you are going to experience this.
And etiquette.
I didn't know how to which fork to use and which knife to use for what dish and what course. So yeah, I think 100% it helps you in the real world.
Teens attend different workshops each week for the month-long program. This year's Leadership Academy has a total of 16 girls.
They're determined, they're focused, they have goals. And they ask great questions because they know what they want.
They just happy to be a part of the whole process and the whole experience.
Community service is also at the top of the list. The girls participate in community events like the Martin Luther King Parade and the MLK Day of Service in Balboa Park. The goal, to help others and have an appreciation for the communities in which they live in.
It's really nice to be able to make those connections early on in my life.
It's an evolution. It's life-changing. They walk away a better person than they came in.
After months of workshops, events, and dance practice with their escorts for the ball, the girls are just weeks away from their big night. They will be presented to their families and community as young women, ready to take on the world.
It's a legacy, and I'm just grateful and appreciative that I get to be a part of it.
Ultimately, it's going to be a life-changing experience. Go see how everything comes together, and it's going to be really magical.
Nate Holmes, 10 News.
The Leadership Academy Ball will be held at the Legacy Resort and Hotel March 21st. Our attendance reporter, Nate Holmes, who also participated in that program as a teenager, will be co-emceeing this year's event.